way. So sick of saying yes sir, yes sir. You're such an instigator. You wanna play the game. Take it or leave it, that's her, that's her. My lucky star.
Come here. What you waiting for, man? Come on, I've been waiting forever.
Me don't think me can do a Jamaican accent, but for you, me gonna try. Not sure if I can do Irish either, but it was a popular request, so I'll try it out. Right, so most people that do an English accent tend to exaggerate it, and it ends up sounding like,
"Hear ye, hear ye! I am fully aware that no one speaks like this in England. And yes, contrary to popular belief, I, along with many other educated Americans, can point to England on a map." Right then, yeah, this accent always reminds me of Dick Van Dyke in Mary Poppins.
Is it time to go yet?
No, really, I am starved. I have not eaten since this morning. I know, right? This guy's taking forever.
Hello, my English is not very good. Let me get my friend for you.
Hoi! You're not biting, huh? Don't bite! I not call my gas. I don't know how I sound to speak English.
我会说一点英语，可是我不说得很好.
This Chinese accent sounds like a Peter Chow. This Kanto accent.
Hi, I would like to say this is my Japanese accent.
Thank you. Don't buy that shampoo. It's for thin hair. You have a very thick hair. Honey, how your mom? Tell her I say hi. How she do? Okay, talk to you later.
After this video, let's get something to eat. Chicken finger fat cut from grease trucks, how about that?
But no, how about you just come to my house and my wife will cook you some osocha?
Hey, what about me?
Both of you always forget about me.
Cafe mocha. Iota.
Henry, I love it when you talk foreign.